A golden Labrador was rescued from a canal in Southwest Miami-Dade today. A Good Samaritan noticed the dog swimming in the waters off Southwest 8th Street and 87th Avenue, so he called 911, and Miami-Dade Fire Rescue Station 29 managed to safely bring the dog back to dry land. The dog had tags, and the owner was located and reunited with his pet. Apparently, Cleo had run away last night. Fortunately, she wasn't hurt. Glad to have Cleo back at home with her family.